Good morning, Malad High School. Today is Tuesday, December 13th.
Please stand for the pledge.
Lunch today is Pizza Ripper, Caesar salad, salad bar, and your food choice of carrot sticks, strawberries, and bananas.
Happy birthday to Isabella Haycock.
Wednesday and Friday, there is boys basketball practice at 5:45 a.m.
Thursday, Friday, and Saturday are the days of girls basketball practice from 4 to 6 p.m.
Today, the boys basketball team will play against Ryrie in the high school. JV starts at 6 p.m. and varsity starts at 7:30 and wear Christmas pajamas.
The Malad Lady Dragons basketball team will be at Perth. The players excuse at 2:05 and the bus leaves at 2:15. The C team will play at 4:30.
Today is also the CNA skills test.
Tomorrow the 14th, there is an FCCLA chapter meeting at lunch.
The Malad Lady Dragons basketball team will play against Westside in the high school and the C team starts at 4:30.
The Malad girls basketball team will be at North Gym, and the bus leaves at 1:30 and starts at 3:30.
There's also a college and career pathway committee meeting in the faculty room after school.
Thursday the 15th, the student art show will be at from 5 to 8 p.m., and the artwork is up for sale as a fundraiser.
The boys basketball team will be at North Gym, and the bus leaves at 4:15. JV will start at 6, and varsity will start at 7:30.
Friday the 16th, there is an FCCLA cookie decorating activity from 12 to 2 p.m.,
There's also Malad Wrestling Tournament, and it will start at 3 p.m.
There's also the Girls Basketball District Tournament at Aberdeen. The bus leaves at 6 a.m., and the game starts at 9 a.m.
Saturday the 17th, the Malad Wrestling Tournament starts at 9 a.m.
Girls Wrestling will be at Ryrie. The bus leaves at 5:45 a.m., and the game starts at 9 a.m.
Boys Basketball will be at Firth. The bus leaves at 3:15 p.m., and the game starts at 5:30.
Those are your morning announcements, and have a great day, Malad High.
Heard her cough.